doing today. We're gonna be kind of testing that out a little bit, okay? So this is the base number right here. This is the base number is 5, okay? Base number is 5, okay? And the goal we're trying to get to is 72, okay? So now this is the most important part, because you're looking at how many times 5 is to 72, closest to. We're not using a calculator, remember that? Very, very important. So let's try as a class, let's try 12, okay? Let's try 12. So 5 times 12, we can do it on the board if you already know your, we can do it on the board. Let's do this over here. Let's do 5. Let's do 12 times 5.
Let's do
that. Right way. 5 times 2 is 10, 5 times 1 is 5, or 5
times 1 is
5 plus 1 is 6, that's 60. So this is what we want to look at, is was it reasonable? Question mark, was it reasonable? And we want to know that, so let's do 12 times 5, that is 60. It's close, 72 minus 60 is 12. It's close, but we need to get a little bit closer to 72, so let's try a bigger number. Let's try 13 times 5. And if you
wanted to
count by 5, you can do that, 65, or you can do 13 times 5. 5 times 3 is 15. 5 times 4 is 5. Plus 1 is 6. So that's 65. So that is 65. So that's 65. So that is close. 72 minus 65 is closer. But if you wanted to get a little bit more closer, possibly check it out. 14 times 5 is 70. So you're looking at 70. So 70 is closest. It's the closest you can ever get. So 70 is the answer, but 14 would be this estimated number. So 14 times 5 is 70, which is closest to 72, the closest number. So let's try another one. So we're going to do another one. Let's go to the next one.